Enjoy, in just a few minutes, the flies.
Not likely. I heard you broadcast the whole area. evacuated. And it's too dangerous for any locals to venture.
Our parents will try to find us.
If they're still alive.
We're going to either starve, and we're going
to... Stop it. We just need to think. The cafeteria.
Yeah. Yeah, it'll have food, but it was hit.
But I think that they keep most of the food in the basement anyways. It might be okay. From what I saw, most of the power's still on, but the phone lines are down.
All right, you take care of the body, and Jensen, I'll see about the cat. All right?
And what's the deal with...
Crystal! Crystal! Maybe we're all that's left. Maybe we have special obligations.
And the dream becomes a nightmare.
Completely scary monster.
Get your hands off it.
You from around here?
No.
One of them?
No.
He's one of them. He can't stay here.
Then he can't leave either.
You heard what they do. We gotta find out if there's any more of us in here, and any more that came out there.
You're not from the school?
Look, we can use this to make one of those funny signals and call and see if anyone else survived.
Hold on.
No big deal. We just did it.